New tonight, a special visit from the Secretary of the Department of Interior. The stop here in Northwest Ohio was to promote a plan by the federal government to open up more land for hunters and anglers across the country. John Mock explains the impact.
Today at the Ottawa National Wildlife Refuge, many officials, including David Bernhardt, Secretary of the Interior, announced plans to expand the areas where hunting and fishing can take place across the United States. 1.4 million additional acres of land will see hunting and fishing regulations either removed or reworked at 74 national wildlife refuges and 15 national fish hatcheries.
For the first time in history, across all service lands, including some of our hatcheries.
And the Ottawa National Wildlife Refuge is one of those locations. And local leadership here says lack of access to areas where hunting and fishing is allowed is the biggest hurdle for some who are beginners.
One of the biggest questions that we get from our hunters and anglers is, where's our access? We need access.
Secretary of Interior Bernhardt says hunters and anglers are not only some of the biggest proponents of nature conservation, but their license fees are also the driving economic factor for conservation funding. So the goal is in expanding areas where people can hunt and fish, opens up the opportunity for more people to participate.
With all of the hope that we get more people out, and that drives securing the model of wildlife conservation we've had, because if we can't get people out, that jeopardizes the model itself.
Now, to be implemented by 2020, these new federal regulations need to be finalized by this fall. Reporting from Ottawa County, I'm John Monk, WTOL 11.